There are things we must understand.
Happy Veterans Day. Laura and I are proud to join our fellow Americans in saluting the brave men and women who have worn the uniform of the United States.
Mr. Flex, when are you going to apologize for the million Iraqis that are dead because you lied? You lied about weapons without destruction. You lied about connections to 9/11. You lied about Iraq being a threat. You sent me to Iraq. You sent me to Iraq.
We thank you from the bottom of our hearts for your service to this nation and your continued contributions to our country.
You sent me to Iraq in 2003. My friends are dead. Joshua Castillo.
People talk a lot about a lot of things. Do we take their word for truth, or do we examine it? Do we understand exactly what is being said? Do we break down each word and try to figure out what its meanings are? The moment we accept what is being said without any thought behind it, we're going to be in a real big problem. We're going to be in a place where we have no choices. Because that's what is really being taken, is choices.
You lied about weapons without destruction!
The Iraqi regime was required to destroy its weapons of mass destruction, to cease all development of such weapons, and to stop all support for terrorist groups. The Iraqi regime has violated all of those obligations.
I was sitting outside the classroom waiting to go in, and I saw an airplane hit the tower the TV was obviously.
The main reason we went into Iraq at the time was we thought he had weapons of mass destruction. It turns out he didn't.
A million Iraqis are dead because you lied. My friends are dead because you lied. You need to apologize.
We need to understand exactly what it is we're dealing with.
Brought to you by Pfizer.
Sponsored by Pfizer.
CNN Tonight. Brought to you by Pfizer.